Today on Tipping Point, the Mayhem Commander is here and he's fired up about the lack of leadership from the Department of Defense. Then, is there a possibility that the RNC will stage a brokered convention next year? Next, in a New York Times op-ed, an abortionist claims his work expresses the deepest love. Also, is the Million Student March converging with the Black Lives Matter movement? Finally, which 2016 presidential candidate has the personality to motivate America? See you tonight on Tipping Point.